sometimes people are worried that maybe their employer will treat them differently because they've had an injury, or perhaps fire them, both of which are illegal, and there is remedy for that. So if someone's afraid that perhaps they're going to lose their job or be treated poorly at work, they shouldn't be. That's a problem that can be solved.